bridge had collapsed. I'd have to find another way to the lighthouse.
Play with people's lives and kill them if you think it adds to the drama. You're in this story now.
All over the world, the lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Staying long, Mr. Wake? I can't believe it.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
This is it.
She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and poured up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and poured up.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset. Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Hello? Anyone here?
Beerfest guests have already started.
That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night. Departure by Alan Wake. The man turned to face me. His face was covered in... The Taken stood before me. It was impossible to focus. Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
It's rabbit season!
Rose knew she had been gushing, but right now. When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. Barry Wheeler was bouncing off the walls. I heard them before I saw them, swooping.
I was just outside.
At first, I kept finding the pages as if by accident. The book. The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best
I stepped into the gas station's garage. The cabin on Cauldron Lake? She asked. The sheriff looked at me. Ducky's body vanished. I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. Stucky spat on the garage floor and tried to shake the... The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Right. I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside.
Barry took another sip of the heavenly coffee. He grew. Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me. For a long time, the dark presence had been weak, sleeping. I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help. Toby knew the smell. It was the man, the nice man who always gave...